My grandfather was a farmer, and as a child, he was my hero. When I spent time with him, I watched everything he did. I loved the way he worked hard, played hard, and loved God, my grandmother, me, and other people really well. I wanted to imitate him, and I worked hard to do that. But as I got older, I spent less time with him, and my focus began to shift to what the world was doing. I was influenced by others whose lives were very different from my granddad's. I knew I was on a dark path and I didn't like who I was becoming. I needed to get back into the light. Paul says in today's verse from Ephesians 5:1 in the Message, watch what God does and then you do it, like children who learn proper behavior from their parents. I needed to become like that child on the farm again. My grandfather's goal had always been to follow God and to be an imitator of Christ, and for me to do the same. My granddad did that well. But where would I start now? He was gone. I found the answer in verse 2. Mostly what God does is love you. Keep company with Him and learn a life of love. Observe how Christ loved us. His love was not cautious, but extravagant. He didn't live in order to get something from us, but to give everything of Himself to us. Love like that. That's it. Walk in love, not earthly love, but extravagant love, a no-holds-barred love that daily dies to self and serves others. Who are you following today? Who are you imitating? You got a lot of choices, right? But only one will change your life, the lives of those you love and others around you. Ask God to help you imitate Him today. Then ask Him again tomorrow, and then ask Him each day for the rest of your life.
My face made